we are doing the runner and we are on the mission of the boss. So let's get this started. And we're in a Mazda RX-5. Not the best looking car because I got not all parts. I had to freestyle the whole game so I can rebuild the cars and stuff. So. But I didn't have much customization. I just put on the splitter that done the whole up on the car until we level up and unlock customizations so we can change the car. But until then, we do with this.
Stay quiet and don't do anything reckless. Got it?
Reckless? Who, me?
We're driving around Lena Navarre.
Navarre.
Yeah. Car just got here. Hey, I don't have time to.
It's just at least to bail in points.
I don't care. Just drive. Have we met before?
Nah, I remember you.
Can you keep your mouth shut? Good. Desert contact. She'll know what it means.
First one down, second one.
They've all been paid off. How about you?
Guy taken care of. Good to go.
Good. Get it done.
Will do.
Christmas bonus, officer. Make sure it gets to your boss. Done. Next. Officer Donut Hole got his payoff. They still haven't caught Morgan and his crew, though.
They'll get him.
No, they won't. Not without help. How are we on this guy, Henry?
It's on its way.
Mission success. Ooh. 350Z GTR 34. SRS. That's not. Oh, I said one, isn't it? My bad.
Boys, Navarre's up to something.
Up course she is.
I don't know what it is, but the cops are in on it. And she mentioned something called Skyhammer.
Just how many strings is that woman pulling?
Doesn't matter. She can't stop us. How did you find that out anyway?
Drove her around town while she bribed all her lackeys. You know, girl stuff.
You what now?
Just keep your eyes open, all right? We'll talk later.
Alright, there we have our car. Let's go to the tune-up shop. Time to get this car customized. Right, let's start with the wrap. I think we start with the wrap so then we've got a, just so when we get the customization on, we can see what it's like with the wrap. What's it like in black? No, it's too plain. Alright, let's see what we got. That look too bad. Right. What was this one here? Oh, not really. This one looks actually alright. We'll take this one. Let's grab a nice underglow in here. Trunk lid. Sound system, yeah, we don't really need a sound system. Okay, that's then you don't really need that, so we can sell that. I can get that again for free easily. Back player looks alright. Okay, we are chilling now. Smoke. Let's get this a bit higher. I think we can get it a bit higher, a bit more faster. Kind of sucks at a slow speed. Done the other tune up part, yeah. I can't definitely, yeah, but if I do less front handbrake, weaker. Okay. All the carbon. just okay. This should work, cause we should get some trade-ins. Oh, yeah, that's good. That's some better. That's what I want to see. 301 horsepower, 152 torque speed, not the best. We can get that higher. We need to get that at least 1,000 horsepower at least. Triple there, it's good. We're getting there, we're getting there. Slow progress, but we're making progress slowly. Slow progression. Alrighty, what I do, did we get to level 2 at least? Six speed. Shift lock we're going to do.
Where will you be when the revolution comes? We are the last stand against corporate tyranny. We are the drifting freedom fighters of the misinformation age. We are
Shiplock. Starting line.
You've been accepted to a Shiplock test. Let's do this.
I like this route. This race.
This is how you make turns, baby.
One up on bumper, let's go. The whole way.
Come show what you got in Ember Back. See if you have
da 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 da. This will be the last one, guys. Then I'm gonna end the stream there.
What are you gonna do? Drift them to death?
Thank you. 232. We're doing pretty good, not gonna lie. Especially on our second race of the day. Guys, I do recommend using the Mazda. It's one of the best cars you can do drifting. I love it a lot. Like, it's one of the best. It's the X5 1996, I think. Anyway, it's like the second best Mazda we have in the game for drag. I meant drift. Just about to do this next one. The knife's edge, I believe we should get the knife edge. This is actually a good one for this car as well. Nice and sharp turns. Love this one. Alright, let's get this over and done with. How do I understand? Okay.
Good job, soldier. Stand down.
Alright, there we go.
Good show today, soldier. See you at the next trial.
Alright, so that's gonna be it for the stream. I'm gonna stream again in a minute, but that's going to be on Fortnite. To be doing I was gonna warm up first, then I'll be doing some arena solos, see if I can get Division 7, see if I die spawn or put in like a challenging arena or something like that. So back in a few minutes, I guess.